Hi guys, George here. Welcome, episode 26. Today I will review another unisex fragrance from Primera Perfumes Kuwait with patchouli, French flowers, musk and white oud. Stay close because this might be the right fragrance you've always been looking for. If last week we were talking about the London Intense perfume, today we are talking about the Aroma, a perfume also created by Primera Perfumes Kuwait. The perfume comes in the same interesting box, the same unique Primera style. It's like holding a jewel in your hand. And the bottle, wow! Not that I didn't like the kind of glass, I was pleasantly surprised by at London perfume, but the Aroma perfume bottle is a bit more interesting, or maybe that's how I got used to seeing every perfume. The Aroma has a different look. It really made me curious to try it. The cap is the same. The letters are embossed. And it looks like a perfume for special occasions and not only. Let's start quick with the composition. Top notes. French flowers, mint notes, patchouli, base notes, musk and white oud. Okay guys, so let's begin the test. I will pulverize on the wrist. We will wait a few seconds for the alcohol to evaporate. Wow, guys! It's so sexy! I feel like I'm drinking it. I would like to drink it. Oh my god, can't wait to feel the base notes. I love patchouli and I would have liked to have it as a base note and the musk in the middle. But who knows, maybe that would have made this fragrance more masculine. Let's not forget though that the Aroma is a unisex fragrance. The distribution on the atomizer is excellent. The perfume opens strong from the beginning. It is slightly sweet and pleasant. It has a sweet velvet. After 1 hour, you will feel completely seduced, both you and those around you. Only now you can rate a perfume. I wear it at the office and I received 3 compliments in a single day. It is a perfume which, in my opinion, can be worn at any time or any event in your life. By the way, be very careful to not apply a perfume in areas exposed to the sun this summer. And do not apply perfume on clothes like you see on the internet, because they will stain. The aroma is an oriental perfume and persists a lot. The aroma intense by Primera Perfumes Kuwait will be highly appreciated by men because it contains musk, and musk is an ingredient very similar to testosterone. And women will love this perfume because nowadays women like to buy perfumes that have woody and amber notes in their composition. And the first reason is that these perfumes last longer. The aroma intense by Primera Perfumes Kuwait is a perfume that brings compliments, makes you feel special, and it will give you the confidence you want. And I'm sure, why not, it can fulfill your hidden desires. Performance. Longevity is around 12 hours, guys. And the projection is around 6 and 7 hours on my skin. Today, guys, for the Aroma Intense Eau de Parfum by Primera Perfumes Kuwait, I will give a 10 for performance. Also, I will offer a 10 for bottle design because I like it very much. It's a little similar with London from last week. Also, as a compliment factor, is high. Guys, thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed, give a like, share and subscribe. I was George with George's Fragrances. Till next time, fragrance and love. And you guys are amazing.